up, Vermin Scooters?
It's Spring Dragon
and Green Dragon. So today we went to Vermin Scooters. You can still order through their online shop, but and this is their normal store. But yeah, you can still order online. They're just closed in real life right now. If you want to go pick it up. So yeah, today we got new scooters. Our boat is the Envy Prodigy S8.
Yes, since some of this is green, we may get new wheels when this stability is out for me.
And this was Pink Dragon's old scooter.
It's really dense and stuff, and it made a way. Wait, look at the description. This, and then this.
It was Mad Gear, and it was your starter scooter, right?
Yeah, and this is Envy.
And Mad Gear wasn't bad, but it's a great starter scooter.
Yeah.
We're for not doing grinds and tail whips itself. Okay, yeah, so. And yeah, that's what the Envy Scooter or Prodigy came with.
And we'll probably show you a few, like, stuff at home when we're using these. And, like, because we have, like, a mini skate park at home, but not that big. We just started it a few days ago, so yeah.
And we're gone.
We're back. Ride it on these scooters. So this is the end of the video.
What do you like about your scooter?
Everything.
So you can't see from the camera angle. It looks purple and blue on the sides, but it looks green to me right now because I'm looking at it directly. So that's my only problem because it's green and he's Green Dragon. Now it's crash. And then that's rainbow. I love it.
Okay, so so this is the end of the video. I know, it's so sad. Okay, so I think I went through all the tricks in the world. So
Bye, Mini Dragon Cluster.